your turn. I always mess up resetting them, though. You better just go.
I'm not doing your fucking job, dude. Go check the fucking traps.
I'll go at the end of rotation.
Oh, you want to handle explosives in the dark?
Do you have a way you want it done? You do it.
Jesus Christ. Whatever.
to the other side of the checkpoint. Now what? Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you. Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this. Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Is Leah chick?
What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We'd put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. But... hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Shit. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just that...
the smell. Ugh.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. Whoa. Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Stop. I bet he went through there. I bet he went through there. Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way. Really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.